teacher. His first late night escapades. You know it hasn't been the same since Bear got up and left that big blue house. And every day I'm feeling a bit more like the mouse, with clutter, the dust, and eating around the green stuff on my crotch. Just wondering if it's safe, and interest rates is all I think about. And as of late, you've been the talk of the town. Though I'm not much for rumors and gossip, I hear you're happy now. Friday at the pub, you always shout the boys a second round, just knowing you have nothing till those funds are in that bank account. On Tuesday, constant, always running from the past, and that annoying fucking secretary's laugh has got you waiting for that new day. Passed out, half naked on the grass, you never question what they pour inside your glass. It ain't even enough for discussion, craving that something that keep you functioning through the week. And late nights with your cousin, double cup and Robitussin. As a kid, the safest place to be was in between your sheets, but now you're older, all you ever seem to do is try to seek release.
Every night I look back and think about you all this time here that we wasted. And now that the better days are behind us, I'll take another cup and bottoms up. Here's to better times, yeah, that we wasted. Ooh.
You know what used to be? We changed the channel back to ABC3. And shut up, mum, you don't want to run or watch it. Tracy McBean is the ads in between. It's my last chance to run and go pee. But then you're right back with your face just stupid glued to the screen. Been thinking how we go from watching TV every Saturday to late nights with my pupils both the size of fucking dinner plates. From thinking we were rich off small amounts of pocket change to bank loans was in debt, living day to day with afterpaper. How you doing? How you doing? How you holding up? And really, I'd be lying if I said I wasn't doing tough. Years back, I spent all my cash on Tonka trucks, and damn, I wish I didn't. Times have changed and I don't earn enough. Now we're older, everybody's on that search for love, and label me a cynic, but I tend to put it down to luck. I met this pretty girl who wants to take me out to brunch, but truth be told, I'd rather have some fucking smiley fits for lunch.
Oh fuck. I'm so sorry.